Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez.
Hey, XM25. It was very, very tough struggle. Just trying to find some stuff again. It is, it's not looking too bright for us. Well, for me at least. I have not been finding anything great. Been finding lots and lots of cash and lots and lots of horrible, horrible scraps on me, so. Yeah, stay tuned, I guess, and I hope I find something good for you guys, so. Yeah, stay tuned, y'all. Wow. No freaking way! And that's what's been consisting of, too, you guys, in these episodes. Just nothing but stupid aggro. Hey, Alpha Bull, you guys. And that Tendro looks like she's in big trouble. Woohoo! Oh, yeah! Boy, dual blade. Not too bad, not too bad. Finally, it's been a struggle. Like I said, been a struggle looting something good. So, there you guys go. Dual blade. Not too bad. I mean, it's. I'll take it, man. I'll take it. Ooh, yeah. XM25. Okay, so this is a good sign. There's flaming rumblers, and let's go and kill those guys real quickly, and then start a looting trip, and it looks like there's aggros around us. Let's hurry up and kill them, and let's get back to looting, and let's hope the looting gods are with us with the flaming rumblers. Yeah, so I'll see you guys in a little bit. So this is easily 5 loots right now, you guys. Easy, easy 5 loots. Let's hope we get something really good, man. It is Sunday, and it is the end, well not the end, but the end for me to play this looting event, so let's try to get as much looting done as possible, so fingers crossed, you guys. Okay, so we killed one. Yes, alright, that's a loot right there. Come on, looting gods, give us something good, man. Do it for the views, do it for the views, come on, man, come on. Okay, that's one, another one down. Oh, and that's not a loot. Sad. What? Where'd he go? Oh my god, he appeared right in front of me. Oh man, stupid Mastercrafter slash hammer, man. What a weak little item, dude. Damn it. Oh no! No! Oh, god. Desert Fox. Lame. Lame, lame. What the heck? Are you freaking serious? Mash RX2, so that's 3 loot. Lame. Alright, so let's hurry up and get the other ones. Or. Grinder! Ugh! Five, hopefully? Five? What? Oh my god. Okay, you guys, so the Flaming Rumbler boss battle looting was just absolutely garbage. I don't know what's going on, but that was just complete garbage. Not even worth scrapping them. I know I picked it up, but I'm just gonna throw it away because it's a waste of my oh my god! Oh god! Jesus. Jesus. Okay. As I was saying, yeah, the boss battle was just absolutely garbage and it was not even worth my time of showing you guys me fight these bosses. So, back to looting. Back to just strictly looting. The boss loots lately have not been giving me anything good, which I guess it's okay. I'm not complaining, but still, you know what I mean. It's just been a complete mess. This season, this series has been quite a struggle. Very, very tough. Very, very dry. But it's the best I can do for you guys. I still found quite some cool stuff, but it's, stay tuned, you guys. Just stay tuned. So, see you guys when I find something awesome. So, I'll catch you in a little bit. FMAG! Hey, finally something decent. Oh my god. Admin, please fix that. These zombies appear out of nowhere. I'm scared a leaper just might do that on me, man. Alright, okay, so we reached Secronom Bunker, and sadly, it's coming to an end, you guys. I really did not find anything good. It's been a really, really tough looting run, but, you know, it is what it is, you guys. And don't worry, there's still a giveaway coming. I'm not gonna just give up on this series for whatever reason. It's just because I couldn't loot something good. But yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed. This might be the last of this series here. Pretty short series, but you know, it's okay to make it short sometimes. So yeah, Flaming Rumblers as boss, and I believe they should be there. We go. All right, so I'm gonna kill this boss, and hopefully it gets us something good. So I'll see you guys when I'm done killing these bosses. Alright, peace. Legendary loot, exterminator reactive, lame. One. Mastercrafted battle axe, lame. That's two. Ugh, not a battle axe. This is just horrible, you guys. Cannot find anything good at all. So I got three loots. I need two more. Get one over there. Mastercrafted katana. Really, really bad. Four, and now I need one more. One more loot. Come on, where's my loot? That was very, very lame loots from the Flamer Rumbler, you guys. Not even worth showing you guys the footage. Really, really bad loots. More like just scrap, like major scrapping items, which really disappointing again, but that's okay. Let's keep looting. Holy moly. This is insane, you guys. Oh my god. Look at all these zombies, you guys. This is just insane. There has to be something wrong with the aggro. Oh my god, look at all these dead bodies. Holy moly macros. Wow. That was just overkill with the aggro, man. Oh, man. All right, we are back at the outpost, you guys, and it has been a tough journey, you guys. That is it for the looting series. It wasn't the best, but it was something just to put out there for you guys so you guys can enjoy, and I hope you guys did. And if you guys haven't yet, hit that subscribe button for more in the future. I hope you guys enjoyed this. There wasn't much to it. I wanted to show you guys that I was struggling, and it was a tough looting series here, you guys, but we did what we can. We looted, we found stuff, and that's pretty much it, you guys. So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for the giveaway, and yeah, thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for supporting me, and I love you guys. Much love, and yep, peace out, you guys. See you guys next time.